Movie. It's the perfect place.
Puerto Rico!
For the perfect wedding.
We are getting married at sunset.
But three bossy bridesmaids.
No!
Take it off.
That's terrible.
Have ideas of their own.
Vicky doesn't want a bunch of strangers coming to her wedding.
Not strangers. Seat fillers.
This is our wedding host. I know she does not think she's a bridesmaid. Stalker!
We have been the worst bridesmaids ever.
I'm not sure there's gonna be a wedding.
Girlfriends Getaway 2, Saturday, August 29th at 8 on TV One.
Black men no good.
You crazy! How about Julia?
All of them bad.
Oh, Jenny.
How long do we have to stay? Why can't I just go with you?
I have to get myself together, okay?
Mark, no, you here? No. He was drunk and mess when we left.
What has gotten into?
Why are you siding with her?
You Chinese?
You here now?
No, stupid. That's Mark's daughter.
Are you black and Chinese?
Black and Korean.
Kill that son of a bitch! Open up this door!
Connie Mack is still my wife, and I'll come around here pissing her off whenever I want. Don't make me tell you again.
Or what?
You come by here again, and you gonna talk to my nine.
Chris, what the hell is going on?
That's a big word. You better hope you kill me.
This ain't over.
We got a body in apartment 3B.
This is not only a case of arson, but it's also a murder investigation.
What's all this about the money? He gave you money, you gave him money, what?
Word on the street is that you weren't really too fond of Daryl Graham.
Not too fond of a lot of people.
Were you aware of anyone who may have a beef or a grudge against Mr. Graham?
I said I wished he was dead, but I didn't kill him.
I gotta go to school.
Mm-hmm.
I would have been on honor roll if I had teachers that looked like you.
Babe, I wish it were that simple. I'm still trying to find ways to inspire these kids. Miss Nash, I miss seeing your mother at the last parent-teacher conference.
She couldn't make it.
Is everything all right at home?
She's sick. I miss Mommy.
I miss her too.
You think our teachers know?
As long as we get straight A's and keep behaving in class, no one will notice anything, okay?
What did the doctor say? I've been waiting all afternoon.
I'm sorry. Nowadays there are options.
I can't have children. I'm the problem.
Someone left their space heater on.
Eggs need salt. And where's my water?
They say the Cape Fear River was full of bloody black bodies that day. That black people couldn't find their way. That black men died from gunshots in their backs. That black women ran to the swamps across the tracks. That very smart and bold black men were put on the train and given a free ride out of town where they were told to remain. They say that the dead bodies were left in the streets. The foul smell was so strong that buzzards circled for weeks. That black babies cried and moaned for their fathers and a bite to eat. That black folks lost all their savings and were left helpless and beat. It had to be done, said the white people who started it. They loved their town until the blacks tried to change it.
Through what Kenny's doing, by giving them skills and giving them the tools to function inside this thing that we call theater, they'll be prepared. But the one thing nobody can teach you is being in the right place at the right time.
The start of awareness.
statistics are brought out about how much the theater and the arts improves education levels in a state.
So this tells me that artistic expression is fundamental to human development.
I could have been out there smoking or something else to fulfill that passion that's on inside of me. But I don't gotta worry about that because theater fills that spot.
Theater is like for my first love. That's how I started acting.
My most impactful moment as a kid was watching live performances.
Just step into it. What you've got to be is the character and tell these stories. That's all you have to do.
And above all, remember, you are an American.
It's our tax money that provides the economy that we exist in.
Why, in this great country of ours, we elect people to take things from us.